students, long term solvency ratios you are learning. In the long term solvency ratios, capital gearing ratio you have to calculate. What is capital gearing ratio? Capital gearing ratio is to calculate to know the firm's ability to measure the long term solvency as well as the capital structure of the business firm. So when the capital gearing ratio is greater than 1, the firm is said to be high geared. The capital gearing ratio is more than 1 means the firm is high geared. So let us calculate the capital gearing ratio. The capital gearing ratio is the proportion of fixed income bearing funds to the equity shareholders fund. So formula for capital gearing ratio is equal to fixed income bearing funds divided by equity shareholders fund. Before calculating the capital gearing ratio, you have to know that what are fixed income bearing funds. The fixed income bearing securities are called fixed income bearing funds. That is 6% debentures, 6% debentures, 5% preference shares, 5% preference shares. These securities are having fixed income.
6% fixed, 5% fixed. So these securities are called fixed income bearing funds. So for calculating fixed income bearing funds, you have to take the fixed income bearing securities. And let us learn about the equity shareholders fund. The equity shareholders fund includes equity share capital plus reserves and surplus. Equity share capital plus reserves and surplus. These are called equity shareholders fund. The equity shareholders fund does not include the preference shareholders fund. Okay, let us learn about the illustration 7.
எவ்வளோ நிமிஷம் வந்திருக்கு? பாஷண்டாக வந்திருக்கு. சம்மை மட்டும் எழுதிக்கிறேன். சம்மை மட்டும்